It's hard to believe I'm walking through the ruins of the first ever city, because I'm not. That's in Iraq, which is miles away.